trailer of Anil Kapoor's debut TV show will hit the theaters with John Abraham, Nargis Fakhri star. Though Anil Kapoor has remained hush-hush about his small screen debut, we'll soon get to see the first trailer of 24 on the big screen. Apparently, this is the first time that the first look of a serial will be revealed on the big screen before getting a TV release. The Kapoors have a unique style of everything, no? The initial plan was to attach the promos with Chennai Express. However, the trailer wasn't ready, so the release date was postponed. In fact, we think that the delay could be intentional as 24 and Madras Cafe belong to the same genre. Both the TV show and the film are thrillers that revolve around terrorism. 24 is an upcoming Indian TV series based on American series of the same name. Currently, 24 is the most expensive fiction show on Indian television and is being shot in different locations in Mumbai, which includes places like Shivri, Manori, Cotton Green and Worli Fisherman's Wharf. The slumdog millionaire actor feels that he saw the real face of Mumbai while shooting for 24. He says, "This city has given him so much. While he has grown up here, he never got a chance to explore the city as much. While shooting for 24, he has seen the heart of the city and it has been a touching experience, discovering the real Mumbai. We thought he must have seen enough of real Mumbai in Slumdog. Anyways, we genuinely await the release of the action-packed trailer of 24 as the filmmakers say that they hope to set new standards for television in India with this show. All we can do is wait and watch and decide for ourselves."